Thanks, guys. Appreciate
it. Average been 100 degrees the last couple of
weeks. Right.
We'll figure.
Hey, chicken dad.
Yeah, I didn't realize your daughter was 10.
Yeah,
he's there. 9, so that's
nice.
That's
right. Yeah. Good age groups.
Yeah.
She's been up since about 6:30. When's everybody getting here? Until later.
Yeah.
Nice. What's back reading outside? Are we still going to do stuff?
Yes. Yes, we will. Okay. Luckily, okay.
Marco, Polo.
I think it's going to be off and on like this.
Yeah, especially if it's a swim party.
Right. Yeah. I mean, it's pretty humid, and the pool's actually really warm.
Oh, is it heated?
Well, I haven't had the heat. It's been 100 degrees the last 3-4 days.
Oh, wow. It's not been that hot where I'm at.
I jumped in at the beginning of the month, and it was too cold because she wanted to jump in. I jumped in about 2 weeks ago, and it was almost
cold. Oh, yeah.
Then I walked in before they shut off the house. This is it. If you want, you don't have to. Did you bring shorts?
No, I didn't.
Well, fine.
Well, I don't know. I didn't think I was going to swim. I guess I should have. I take them swimming every Saturday. With swimming lessons and stuff. We've been going for 4 years. We're nowhere near closer to swimming. We go have fun. So they do aquatic exercises and stuff.
All the leg lifts and everything.
Yeah.
Okay. Marco. Polo. Marco.
Where are you working?
Oh, yeah, just say Polo.
I own Evolve Weapon Systems.
Well, I know you do, but I thought.